reject any forms of fundamentalism or racism. Instead, we need to embrace the tolerance that results from respect of all human beings.